before the results. So, let's welcome back the X Factor Final Two, Matt and Sarah. This is it. Britain has voted. I'm about to reveal the winner of the X Factor 2016, our 13th champion. Good luck to both of you. I can now reveal the winner of the X Factor 2016 is... Oh, you auditioned all those months ago in London. Months and months and months of hard graft. I know it's a difficult question to answer. What is going through your mind right now?
Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody.
Do you want to see you in a single? Yeah? There it is. Nice, Matt. Simon, I know you want to say a few words. What do you want to say to Matt?
I want to say to both of you that you came into this final as good artists and then you've ended as great artists. The thing I'm most proud about this show, you see Little Mix and some of these other artists tonight, what they've done with their lives, and this is why we made this show. You are now part of that chapter. What I promise you, Matt, is that we will give you 100%. You deserve this opportunity. Sarah, what can I say? You are incredible as well. Both of you, and both mentors amazing. But Matt, it's your night. This is an important record. You know why.
Thank you, Simon. Sarah, congratulations. So run her up, everyone, come on. Flew in from Finland, and you're still not leaving. What do you want to say?
Support that I've gotten. This has been an amazing journey for me. I never thought I could make it this far. So I'm just so happy for Matt. Congratulations, I love you.
Sarah, you have been extraordinary. Thank you so much. Kiitos Finland, which is ours now. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Give it up for Sarah. Well, Matt, you got to pull your